us all, but do you love him and love him with your all? And when he comes, every knee will bow. He'll be glorified, coming in the clouds. You will see him in the sky.
Don't you know that you've been predestined? Nonetheless, it's your choice if you want to come to the message. Living in a lesson that is a blessing, and this little life is an evanescent. Gotta keep your head straight, gates get locked up. Better pump your brakes, Satan's here to sock up. Knock you upside the head, talk you up, pop you up top. By the time you're dead, drop you back down in the box. And you could've got to God instead, from the top to the bottom. Any problem you got, he'll solve him when you call him. He's not just a borrower or a temporary fix for the sorrow. He's the same God today as he was, and he will be tomorrow. In his name, when you follow, will be saved from the hollow pit of flames and the pain and the veins, and the mortal will decay. In his name, when you change for the Father, God loves you.
God is the Father, and Jesus is his Son, and the Holy Spirit is with us now, and together they are one. Will you believe, or will you let him go? If you deny him now, when you beg him too late, he is gonna tell you no.
God loves you all. Oh, God loves us. Hold on to the Lord. He's coming. Grab him.
Coming for us all. Please read the scriptures so your heart and soul will be ready for his call. God said he will save you, but you must believe. Jesus Christ walked and died for us, but too many people fell asleep.